I believe the availability of cheap yet comprehensive aerial data will profoundly change decision making in many industries. At Wingtra, we developed a convertible aerial robot which starts and lands like a helicopter but flies like an airplane.
We realized that today's drones have serious limitations. Quadcopters are very inefficient, they can only cover a small range. And fixed-wing airplanes, on the other side, they need plenty of open space and catapults for taking off. And that's why we decided to build our own aircraft.
We were trying to build the simplest system possible. When we developed the WingtraOne, we took a conventional airplane and removed piece by piece everything that wasn't really necessary. In the end, we were left with a single wing and four actuators.
The WingtraOne is as simple, robust, and reliable as a multicopter. However, because it is able to transition to forward flight like a conventional airplane, it is way more energy efficient. With a flight time of 1 hour, you can simply cover more than others in one flight.
The ability to take off and land vertically allows the users to fly missions literally everywhere. Optical guided landing makes sure you land exactly where you want, even in confined areas. The WingtraOne is a fully autonomous aerial robot. This makes piloting skills unnecessary.
A successful startup needs, first of all, a great team, and you need the technology which will drive this vision to real applications.
There are endless application scenarios for civilian drones. Previously, you had to order satellites or manned aircraft for your inspections. Wingtra offers a solution for precise aerial data at low cost.
When you've worked on something that hard for a whole year and then you see it actually flying, it's an amazing experience.
Combining the best of both fixed-wing airplanes and multicopters in one system, Wingtra will impact data collection or even the way we move things around on a giant scale.